What's up, Reds? Hi, welcome back to the post. The first half between Liverpool and Crystal Palace has just ended. It's not as good as we expected because we are 1-0 behind at first half. I believe that Jurgen Klopp will do the necessary changes to score, equalize and even win this game. Let me know, what do you think? Do you think we will get the 3 points or at least 1 point out of Anfield, or we are going to lose the second game on a row? See you.
Yeah, yeah.